All right, any final thoughts, gentlemen?
Well, Brian.